Ah, Dorothea, your beauty puts even the most pristine flower to shame.
Ah, Lawrence, as silver-tongued as ever.
Oh, not at all. I must bid you good day.
I see the rumors are true. What a shame.
Rumors? About me? Whatever do you mean?
Why, that you're always ready to flirt. Unless she's a commoner. Then you'll bid her good day as quickly as possible. Like you did with me just now. Are we so unpleasant to speak to, us commoners?
That is a rather pointed question, but I do happen to have an answer for you. As the heir to House Gloucester, I am in search of a bride of suitable social status. I seek to build upon the honor of my house, and to do that, I require a noble wife.
I'd think you could find plenty of suitable women, even among the masses.
Do not be so certain. A lady who marries me must be prepared to enter noble society, whether she wishes to or not. It is a complex web of etiquette and expectation, not a world one could easily step into without the proper upbringing. What's more, House Gloucester would hardly see much benefit were I to join myself to the household of a commoner.
Oh, I can imagine. Well, I suppose that means any friendship between you and I is doomed as well.
Isn't that a rather excessive conclusion?
You want someone to birth your house's next generation. I want someone to share my life with. I'm not even an option in your eyes, and you're hardly viable in mine. However, we're all friends here, aren't we? So I suppose politeness at the very least is in order.